Oh, in front of that Ate Ibon.
Ay, ako na lang.
You come here of your own free will to find yourself in the love and service of your wife?
Yes.
Christian and Janice, are you both ready to raise as good members of the community the children that you will have?
Yes.
Since you wish to contract marriage, please join your right hands and express your intention before me and the Lord. Christian, do you accept Janice here present as your lawful wife according to our laws?
Yes.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes.
Janice, do you accept Christian here present as your lawful husband according to our laws?
Yes.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife? You accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes.
Is there anybody here who objects to the marriage of Christian and Janice? Naay mo supak sa kaminyungon ni Christian and Janice? Alright. So please say together, baby of one heart and one soul.
We have one heart and one soul.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
By the authority vested upon me by Philippine laws, calling on all those present here as witnesses, I hereby confirm the bond of this marriage which you have contracted. Christian, you come.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
Always honor and love her. Let us help them to be faithful in marriage. May we have children and witnesses, may you help them to be good parents. May they live long years to see their children's children. And after happy old age, may we have their goodness and life. Christian and Janice, now that you have contracted matrimony, I admonish you to remain faithful to one another. Janice, love your husband and be a good wife. Persevere in faith and love. Christian, love your wife and be a good husband. Persevere in faith and love. Now, this is the part where I'm supposed to give you a marital advice. But I'm not an authority on marriage. Always honor and love her.
Sure.
100% sure that whatever problems. Yes. Your previous cases, illegal to siya.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh. I'm always absent. Yeah, 3 months inside. Oh. Graduation to? Ding, ding, ding. Sige, just ko lang panoto. Dali sa kalapati, ma'am! Me! Oh my God! Sa kalapati ka mag-picture! Bro, nabuang dry! Me, sa kalapati!
Ay!
Mi, gayura, kuha siya ba? Uy, marag, nabuang laro eh.
Thank you.
Sa car pa di ay. Sa car pa di ay.
Thank you. what's happened in the factory closed. That's why with Taiwan, they said.
Yeah,
they
have business right now. Taiwan.
Even on the Philippines, yeah. But as you are behind.